It's a slant route thrown a little bit high by Eli Manning. Oh, and you can see that left ankle.
On the cart, clutching that left ankle area. Now the emotional roller coaster for Beckham.
In light of that, I don't consider Odell Beckham Jr. as tremendous as he is because of the team itself and where they were going. I don't consider him much of a loss.
Since he's been in the league, he's a tremendous talent. There's no denying what he can do on the field. But some of the questionable behavior, you know, with his in-game antics, mm-hmm. it just makes you think like, dude, what are you thinking?
Having said all of that, I'm getting sick of him. I'm getting sick of his idiocy, his immaturity.
You know I'm back like I never left.
I never left.
Another sprint, another step.
Another step.
Another day, another breath. Been chasing dreams, but I never slept.
I never slept.
I got a new attitude that at least life is a piece of mind. Seeking a find, I can sleep when I die. Want a piece of the pie, got the keys to the ride and shit, I'm straight. I'm on my way, I'm on my way, get up my way. I'm running late, what can I say? I heard you die twice, once when they bury you in the grave, and the second time is the last time that somebody mentions your name. So when I leave here on this earth, did I take more than I gave? Did I look out for the people, or did I do it all for fame? Legend is Exodus, searching for euphoria, trudging through the mud to find the present, no ignoring. I got 20,000 deep off in the street like we some warriors. My mama told me never bow your head.
I feel glorious, glorious, glorious.
I made it through the darkest part of the night.